Hello, this video is about SpaceX. We'll be going through the history of SpaceX, how they became so successful, who works at SpaceX, and what the goal of SpaceX is. I hope you find this video useful, especially since SpaceX in recent times has become a very famous company. What is SpaceX? SpaceX is a private space program. It builds and launches its own rockets. One of its major achievements is the mass adoption of reusable rockets. Its ultimate goal is to create a Mars colony, and it is headquartered at Hawthorne, California. In 2001, Elon Musk announced his first plan for space. He called it the Mars Oasis. The plan was to send a small greenhouse to Mars to see if plants could grow in the Martian soil. He attempted to buy rockets from Russia, but was unsuccessful as he was seen as too incompetent to run a company. He then decided to start his own company and build his own rockets. In 2002, SpaceX was founded. He was very successful and effectively proved the earlier assumptions about his incompetence wrong, as by 2018, SpaceX had more than 100 launches. At one point, Elon Musk was offered a rocket for about $8 billion, but it was far too expensive. He realized that designing and building his own rockets would actually be much cheaper than that. SpaceX's destinations. SpaceX launches satellites with its rockets. They also deliver supplies to and from the International Space Station. This is the main way they make money. They have also recently launched a network of satellites called Starlink, which is aimed at bringing internet connection to all parts of the world. Recently, SpaceX has also succeeded in its first manned flight, a cooperation with NASA, where they sent two astronauts to the International Space Station. This is important for them because it's the first time that they have sent astronauts instead of supplies or satellites. And of course, their ultimate mission is to get to Mars, send people to Mars, and establish a permanent colony. There are three main reasons for SpaceX's success. One is that they design and manufacture their own rockets. They do not depend on any other space program for parts or designs. This is good for them because they can base their rockets on the latest knowledge and technology. Their rockets are also partially reusable. This is good for them because they don't need to build a whole new rocket for every single launch. This greatly reduces the cost of rocket launches. This is also part of designing new rockets, because since they don't rely on anyone else, they don't need to use legacy parts. They also cooperate with NASA, which certainly helps them, especially since they make a lot of money by launching satellites and supplies. SpaceX's Starship, the spacecraft that will be going to Mars, is fully reusable. However, it cannot leave Earth by itself. It will be paired with a Falcon 9 rocket. Once the Starship no longer needs the rocket will simply return to Earth and land back down. The Starship is made of stainless steel. Since both the Starship and Falcon 9 are reusable, the launch cost will be very low. Although the Starship will not be returning back to Earth, the Falcon 9 will certainly be used to launch more Starships. Due to the low cost, it will be able to undergo many trips. This will be able to easily bring people and supplies to Mars. However, even then, a Mars colony will need to be self-sufficient from the very start, as explained by Elon Musk himself. This is due to the long travel times between Earth and Mars. If something goes wrong, the Mars colony will need to be able to take care of itself. This is the video. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you another time for another video.